You'll be number two.
You're number two.
You'll be my number two and his number three.
Yeah.
your snout. She said, and held him up to the light. So I snatched it all away from her, and I showed her how to do it right. I wrapped the newspaper around my head, so I looked like I was deep. I said some mumble jumbles there, I told her she was going to sleep. I brought her rings and a pocket watch, and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized. Is going down. Good job with that comic book. Now, is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho? You could be making more money and go to the pop festival, but won't you waste your time on me?